خليفة النعيمي بارتنر في كوترا موندو. So this right here is the Arabic Kutra. The Arabic Kutra was used all the time to protect us Arabs from the heat of the sun and from the wind and from the dust. Here at Kutra Mundo, what we're trying to do is we're trying to mix the Arabic culture with the festivals of the World Cup and teach the world a part of our culture by blending it in with the countries that are competing in the World Cup. So here is a sample for Brazil. This is the Brazilian Vitra. It's just like the Vitra I'm wearing in my head right now. But it's yellow and it represents the Brazilian flag. And this is the agal. The agal keeps the Vitra together, just like what I'm wearing right now, right here. But we made it green to match the colors, the Brazilian flag. As you can see, we have different colors for all different flags, different Vitras. The South Korean one, we have the red one. Brazil here, just like I explained. You have the Senegal, the Ghana, Uruguay, Portugal, Denmark, Serbia. All 32 countries that are competing in the FIFA 22 Qatar World Cup.
So the dress which you are wearing is called
the thobe. Yes, this is called the thobe. If you can come with me. You can see the mannequin. The mannequin here is wearing the Arabic thobe, but the Arabic thobe we made in different colors as well to match the Vitra and for the fans to be able to support their teams and share the Qatari and Arabic culture. So the Arabic culture, we have plain thobes, just like what I'm wearing, it's white. So we didn't want to put any names on them, Brazil or Neymar or whatever, so we can keep the culture intact, but we made them different colors. We wear colorful thobes in winter as well. In the winter you can see the black thobe, the brown thobe, the gray thobe, stripes, but it's usually plain, without any names or without any letters. So that's what we tried to do. So yellow and green to represent Brazil. We have green and red here. It represents Portugal, it can represent Morocco, Mexico. You match it with the corresponding button.